Well, in Assam and Andhra Pradesh, government schools have started to reopen with strict checks. Now, this isn't for all students. Students of class 6 to 12 in Assam and only senior students under certain conditions in Andhra Pradesh.
Mandatory COVID protocols like thermal checks and sanitizers for students as schools reopened in Andhra Pradesh and Assam today after 7 months. In both states, all government schools opened, but a few private institutions prefer to wait and watch.
ఎలా అయితే భోజనం చేయడం నిద్రపోవడం మనకి ఎలా అలవాటో మూడే మూడు విషయాలు మనం మాస్క్ పెట్టుకొని రావాలి.
In Andhra Pradesh, only senior students were called half the class on alternate days.
I am requesting all the parents again, please send them children to the schools because the SARS and the teachers are taking care of us like than you, and I am requesting them.
Now the parents are very happy as the classes started, commenced again. And students could hear what the teacher will say on the blackboard, because during online classes it was good, but still some students and parents, they couldn't understand.
In Assam, the odd even system has been adopted for class 6 to 12 to avoid overcrowding.
Hamari online class chal rahi thi, par itna samajh mein nahi aata tha online class mein.
Abhi dekhe corona ka prakop thoda kam hua hai. एडमिट का भी प्रॉब्लम है समय से क्लास 10 का स्टूडेंट का एडमिट फॉर्म का भी ये हो रहा है अभी 2 तारीख से शुरू हो रहा है तो इस वजह से भेजना जरूरी होगा
सुबह तक 8 बजे से घर आना पड़ेगा हम लोगों को कि 6:30 तक तो रहना पड़ेगा उसके बाद शाम को जैसे कि स्टूडेंट का पढ़ने का टाइम होता है 7 बजे से मतलब 6 बजे से उसी टाइम पर हम एडजस्ट कर लेंगे
Schools are to be sanitized every weekend and all staff will undergo mandatory COVID test once every month. The number of infections is going down in the country even as schools begin to reopen and children start getting used to a new normal. In Andhra Pradesh, for instance, the rate of infections has come down to about 3%, which is good news. But many prefer to exercise caution as a second wave is also expected very soon. With Ratnadeep in Guwahati, in Hyderabad, with camera person Nagraju, Uma Sudhir, NDTV.